Hi everybody, I'm Kirsten Meakin. Welcome to the Nao Nails channel. So clouds are really big at the minute, so I'm going to show you how to do some clouds. But also we're going to...
Clouds are always really big, aren't they?
It's so funny. Yeah, they generally are. Do you know what? I love flying through the clouds when you go on holiday and you're on the aeroplane. I love flying through the clouds, and I love like coming out at the top, and then you can see this blanket, and it looks like you could literally just jump on top of the clouds. Obviously,
yeah, it's not a good idea.
I can't. So we're gonna do nice fluffy clouds, and we're gonna add a rainbow, and this will be in aid of the NHS because at the minute obviously we're in lockdown and rainbows are really, you know, associated to the NHS. We are supporting the NHS and our frontline workers. So yeah, let's crack on. Going to be using this colour, which is Azori. One code, colour. No, don't go in the lamp. Wow, Kirsty, you nearly I'm going to add some white. So this is Snow White. I'm just going to put that onto the corner of this palette a second. Just want a little smidge of that. And I'm going to take a brush. So a short sort of... It's a 3D brush, so it's a short, pointy brush. And what we're going to do is we're going to smush the white into that blue. We're going to create some lighter patches. And we're going to do this twice. So we have good coverage and we also have a little bit of layering as well. Let's pop that in. So on the second layer, we want to work with a wet layer. We're not just going to put blue over the top because you won't see it. So what we're going to do is we're going to add a layer of matte top coat, thin layer. This is going to give us something to move our colour through. So it's our wet surface. Right, so can you see how we've been adding the white and we have this mixture now? We have some blue and some white. This is what we're going to use. You don't want to make sure it doesn't go too white. Make sure you keep, you know, the blues. So you want it to mix so it's like different shades of blue. You don't want it to go too white. If it goes too white, when we actually do the prominent clouds on there, you won't have a good distinction between the sky and the clouds. Does that make sense, even that?
It does. It'll look like Toy Story as opposed to a real sky.
Yeah, and we need contrast. So you don't want to make this background too pale by putting too much white on. Does that make sense? I hope so, because, you know, I'm not very good sometimes at actually explaining what I want you to do.
Well, if I understand it, then I'm sure everyone will be all right.
Yeah, right, let's pop that in. So we have our little background, and you can see some of it is shiny, some of it is not. Yep. What we're going to do now is matte top coat. I love the matte top coat. It is my favourite. I want it nice and thin though. Whenever you're adding anything like to a wet surface, because we're adding more gel polish colour, you need to bear that in mind. So because I'm adding more, it's going to be even thicker. So you don't want a thick heavy layer of matte top coat. You just want a thin layer because we're adding more, and I hope that makes sense, because I might be slightly losing my marbles. And now we're going to take the white. So we need fresh white. We don't need the white that's all mixed together with the blue. We don't need that. We need fresh Snow White. And we're going to push into the wet surface, and you'll see that it looks like kind of smudge a bit, and that's what we want for this layer. So we're just kind of making these fluffy cloud shapes. We're kind of mixing it with that matte top coat as we go. So we have some fluffy clouds. Pop that in the lamp. So I've made a mark here with the gel polish because I want it to connect to this cloud, because we are going to put a rainbow going over the two nails. That in. Lovely, lovely. Right, so we're going to take the colours for our rainbow now. So we have blue blood.
Royal blood.
Royal blood, sorry. We're going to use spring meadow. Then we're going to use carambola, nice yellow. Then mimosa. And firecracker. And a glass and a half. Oh, pretty little rainbow. I'm going to pop these on a stand so I can now have a little look. Now this is my rainbow, it's not an actual rainbow. Flash cure each one because you don't want it to smudge together. Unless you do want it to smudge together. So I'm going to keep going with my colours. That was a little bit wet, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to redo my orange bit. Now the reason that happened is because I am rushing, I'm being impatient. Not rushing, just being impatient and only fast flash curing for like 2 seconds. You need about 10 seconds to flash cure. I slightly overlap each colour, ever so slightly. I'm just neatening that curve up with a one stroke brush. One thing you don't need to worry about is where the rainbow meets the cloud, because we're actually going to go over that now and add just white, which will make the clouds look even brighter. So I'm going to use the Snow White, and we're going to use this on top of a dry, cured layer now. So this will be a little bit different. We're going to add clouds that are definitely more defined now. So you can see why you didn't need to make sure that this section where the rainbow hits the cloud, that didn't need to be perfect, because it's going to be covered by a more opaque cloud. So again, we'll do this on this one. So we cover where they meet, so they look like they're coming straight. Those rays of rainbow are coming straight out of the clouds. And again, I'm just going to add some to the clouds we've already done, so we get this layered effect, and it gives us some depth as well. and pop that in. And I'm going to matte that off with the ultra matte top coat. This is where you need a generous layer now. Before we didn't do a generous layer, this is a generous layer. Now pop that in the lump. Same with this nail. So let's have a look at them. So we have our little rainbow and our clouds. Cloudy nails.
Very nice.
So there you are. Rainbows and clouds.
You could have done some grey clouds because that's what they are over here.
I know, we need some sunshine. It's gone. We had so much sunshine. It's just all...
It's not fair, is it?
No, not fair. So yeah, let's have a bit of sunshine, please. I am ordering sunshine from Deliveroo or Uber Eats or Just Eat. Do they deliver sunshine? I don't know. Anyway, there we are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed our little cloud and rainbow homage to the NHS and frontline workers. So have a go. See what
you think. Give it a blast.
Yeah, give it a blast. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I can see your rainbow. See your rainbow. See your rainbow too. So what we're gonna do?